Hi everyone, it's Ken LaRue from the Shotgun Team, and here's our tip of the day in 30 tips in 30 days. This video tip is going to show you just how fast you can bring media into your Shotgun project, create a playlist, and send it off to your client to get their comments and approval. Very often, this is exactly what has to happen. You've got some media, it's ready to be approved, you need to get it to your client, you need to get their comments, their approval before you can proceed. So here I've got a brand new project that has no media in it whatsoever. So I'm going to go to my media app with inside of this project. I'll bring up a folder that has several clips that are completed. I'm going to just select them, drag and drop them right onto the media app. Minimize that folder. So the media, first of all, is being imported into my Shotgun project, but then it's going up to the cloud where the web-based media is automatically being generated. Now, I'm not going to do any editing, and I do not want to do any fast-forwarding because I really want you to see just how quickly this process is and how fast it's all being completed. You'll know the web-based media is completed for each one of these versions when the blue playback button appears under each one of the version's thumbnails. All right, that's completed. So now I want to go over and create a playlist. So I click the playlist button, and then I'm going to click on the plus playlist icon to create a new playlist. I'll give this playlist a name, such as client review. And then I can select all three versions, drag and drop them directly onto the new playlist I just created. Now I'll click on the new playlist to step into the playlist, and I want to share this with my client. So I'll click where it reads Share to expand the flyout, and then I'll choose Share via Client Review. The Shotgun Client Review app will now launch. You'll see the three versions that are part of this playlist listed above, and below that we see the version that is currently selected. I can add a message to each one of these if needed. So I can click where it reads Add Message to this version, and then I can add a comment that will be attached to this individual version, such as Increased Laser Blast as asked for, choose save. Then if I needed to, I can go to each one of the other versions and add a comment for each one of those. This will allow me, the Shotgun user, to set a context for the client when they're reviewing the work. Now I want to invite my client and possibly other people. So I go up to where it reads invite people, I click on it, and I receive the share playlist dialog box. Here's where I can enter my client's email, but for demonstration purposes, I will choose another email address that I have. Also, keep in mind you can invite as many people as you want to receive this playlist. So maybe it's your supervisor, maybe it's your manager, other people you need to keep in the loop as to what communication is taking place from the client and yourself. And another great new feature that was added in Shotgun recently is the recently invited list. So if you're inviting the same people repeatedly to view different versions, it'll pop up inside this dialog box. But that's not relevant in this case. I just wanted to mention it. And then below that, I can add a message to this playlist, such as, please review latest version. Then I'm going to click the send button. That's it, I'm done. So now let's bring up a phone and look at what the client receives. They receive an email with a link to the playlist. Depending on your setting, they might have to enter a password. But now they get access to the media and the playlist that you just sent them. They're gonna see the notes and the information that you sent, and now they can play back and review all the media that is inside of the playlist that you just sent them. And once they're ready to reply back to you, they add their notes and they click the approve button or the comment button, and that is sent back to you. So that's your tip and the workflow of how easy it is to get your media into Shotgun, transcode it, send it to your client, and get feedback back from your client. 30 tips in 30 days.